what the haircut was like. I wouldn't even give that haircut to a dog. I was so nervous. So, but later on, after a few practice, you become better. I'm Romy Somoro. I'm a barber. I've been a barber for 49 years. This first customer, after I gave him a haircut, you know, he asked me for a quarter. Because it's the other way around. You give him a free haircut and then you pay him to be your first customer. So I was happy to give him a quarter. A quarter was during those days in the early 60s. Yeah, I guess it meant something. You can buy something for a quarter, but nowadays, I don't know what a quarter would buy. When they first came over, and I asked them how they want their haircuts, they'll tell me, because you know, I've never seen them before. So I try to do the best I can. And if I see them came back, that means he did a good job. And if he came back another time, that he's here to stay. It gave us a good living. You're not going to be a millionaire when you're a barber, but enough for you to live. You live comfortably. That's all you need anyway.